Hi, I'm Slater Young, and I am the big winner of PBB Unlimited. I won 2011. I joined because I wanted to have a sense of independence. My experience after PBB, well, I did some artista work, celebrity work.
A lot of friends?
We're still friends. My family just went there to watch her. Yeah.
Which means that your family is boto.
Slater ka ba?
I wish ko. Bakit?
Kasi sooner or later, mapapasa akin ka.
Okay lang ba na giging girlfriend na kita?
Yeah. I joined a few teleseries, a few movies, which was very fun. I got to host PBB online.
Get over sa mga trending topics ni Kuya. Good news, dahil all in tayo this season, all in din tayo sa online world with PBB Ubertime Online.
It was a very welcome experience to see what goes on behind the scenes. I feel like being part of PBB developed a lot of traits in me that I value even up to this day. For one, it taught me how to be independent.
Sabihin mo nga, sino? Sino? Sige. Name, pay po.
Gusto mo
talaga?
Oo.
Bakit parang flustered ka? Naiinis ako sa'yo.
It taught me how to work with people from different parts of life and also to lead people. Kasi somehow, nagiging leader ako sa group namin dun sa PBB and it worked well for me to develop my self-confidence. So after PBB, I decided to continue being an engineer but mostly being an entrepreneur. I felt like yung skill ko talaga was in engineering and creating new businesses. Although I enjoyed a lot being part of the PBB experience, being part of ABS-CBN, I realized that I had more talent with entrepreneurship and business than acting. Although it was fun. Yeah, I pursued my profession because every time I came here, my dad was working on a side project. He was doing lightweight concrete. So parang hindi niya nakukuha and kailangan niya ng tulong. So every time I came here, I helped him. And then it eventually grew into my own little side project that over 2 or 3 years dinedevelop namin yung formula, ganyan. Yun yung nagiging negosyo ko ngayon, main business ko ngayon, which is light block. I'm happily married and we are expecting a baby very, very soon, so we're very excited. Being married inspires me to, let's just say, work harder to be a better person. Not just because of the marriage, but because we're expecting to build a family. I want to be an inspiration to our kid eventually, so improving myself makes me be a better example, become a better example for our future children. And dami kong future plans, it mostly revolves around our new family, a new home, also new businesses that revolve around engineering. Laki pa ng potential na pwede naming gawin. We're going into more and more businesses with our family, me personally also. My advice to everyone that is dreaming is to know their strength. Follow your strength and make that into your dream. And somehow, find a place in the world that you can thrive in by following your strength. That's it.